This is a fun project to run the Processing Creative Coding environment on the Raspberry Pi and Pi TFT display. Processing is an easy way to experiment with and learn about programming, and the latest 3.0 release can run on the Raspberry Pi. To use Processing on the Pi, download the latest Linux ARM v6 HF build of Processing 3.0. Then inside the Pi's graphical desktop environment, run the Processing executable. You can create sketches just like on your computer, and they'll display on a monitor or television connected to the Pi. You can even set up a Pi TFT to display a Processing sketch that you developed on your computer. With Processing's new full screen function, your sketch will automatically size itself to run on the small Pi TFT display. See the full guide linked in the description for all the details on using Processing with a Pi TFT. Another new feature in Processing is hardware control on the Raspberry Pi. You can control LEDs, read buttons, and talk to hardware connected to the Raspberry Pi. This is great for adding interesting new interactivity to your Processing sketches. What will you make with Processing on the Raspberry Pi and Pi TFT? Post in the comments and subscribe to Adafruit's channel for more great projects using the Raspberry Pi.